The third and final phase of polling of the ongoing municipal polls in Uttar Pradesh began on Wednesday. Polls are to be held in 26 districts including Bareilly, Saharanpur, Firozabad and Moradabad today. For the first time, all major political parties are directly contesting local body elections. The final phase is for 233 local bodies spread over 4,299 wards. The result of the municipal body polls will be announced on December 1st.